Hello everybody and welcome to Neat Mentor. In this video we are going to talk about all the open state counseling for MD/MS and its expected cutoff, fee structure, stipend and bond in different open states. There are totally 15 open states. Okay, we will know which are the open states, okay, and what is the eligibility, tuition fee, stipend, bond and the expected cutoff. We will have a discussion about each and every state here. Before that, there are a few information and updates for you. If you are new to this channel, you can subscribe it. And we are also having Telegram group where you can find almost 16,000 candidates, okay, who are for NEET PG, NEET PG only, okay. And you can purchase our ebooks regarding DIMMed University, Open State, DNB Counseling, NB Diploma, All India Quota Counseling, and for different open state and closed state counseling. And for paid counseling guidance, we are giving 20% off before the result gets published for first come first services for few candidates only, okay. So you can avail this discount, okay. Now coming to the point, the open state, there are totally 15 open states: Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, Tamil Nadu, Pondicherry. These five are from southern part of India. And Uttar Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Haryana, Himachal Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan, Chhattisgarh, Bihar, Punjab and West Bengal. I'll tell you first of all, Madhya Pradesh state allows you from the round 2, and basically you get the seat in mop-up round. So it's partial open round because they are giving so much of preference to their domicile candidates. In Chhattisgarh also the same rule applies, okay. But if in case you want to go for NRI quota from round 2 in Madhya Pradesh, you can get the NRI quota seat, and the tuition fees also for NRI quota is on the mediocre side. Last year we had the fee increment, and I'm going to tell you all the updated details about this, all these state. Okay, Rajasthan, where the tuition fee is on a higher side, okay. Bihar is also a good option in case your score is low, and last time they had fee increment. In West Bengal, many new colleges got added. Himachal Pradesh just have one college, and in Haryana there are three colleges. Uttarakhand there are two colleges. In UP there are huge number of colleges, and it's very very important open state. In case your score is low and still you are getting looking for good clinical seats, Pondicherry has minority quotas, and Tamil Nadu has got many colleges, but there are hidden fees also. In Andhra Pradesh and Telangana, there is a court case going on. In Andhra Pradesh, the court case is to increase the tuition fee. In Telangana, is to reduce the tuition fee. And Karnataka is very good open state where there are plenty of good colleges. Okay, now let's dive deeper into details about each and every state. So Karnataka is known as a medical hub where there are so many colleges. So I'm going to talk about only private colleges. There are not deemed universities available in any of the states. The tuition fee is 11.5 lakhs per year for most of the colleges except SDM Dharwad, Adi Chunchunagiri and Khaja Vande Nawaz and MS Ramaiya. MS Ramaiya increased their fee structure last year. Okay, and you are able to get MS Ramaiya in a mediocre score also, but you have to pay a huge tuition fee. In case we talk about the stipend available there, so any state you take in South India, they give poor stipend. Okay, in Karnataka, some of the states, some of the colleges would not give you stipend, and some colleges will give you very low stipend, and the range is between 5,000 to 30,000. And there is a 1 year of bond that is not mandatory, it's kind of like SRCIP, okay. But 1 year of official bond. Now coming to Andhra Pradesh. Andhra Pradesh is an open state, okay, where the tuition fee is least, and you can get good branch, clinical branches, medicine, radio diagnosis, pediatrics, OBGY, ortho surgery in decent score. So regarding Karnataka cutoff, Karnataka has a rule to, they ask you to deposit your documents, original documents from second round onwards. That's why it cut off in the round 2 and mop up goes on to lower level. And in case your score is around 13,000-14,000, you can expect medicine, OBGYN, pediatrics, and our upper clinical branches. General surgery, ortho, these branches will be available up to rank of 30,000-35,000 rank, and other sort of non lower clinical branches like ophthalmology, ENT, psychiatry, up to like 50,000 or beyond that. This is a rough figure. In case you want to have exact figure, then you need to purchase our open state ebooks. You can find the link in the description of the video. In Andhra Pradesh also, you can expect it because there are round one, round two, and mop-up round. In the mop-up round, you will have some good chances to get radio, medicine, pediatrics seats in low score. But that's a risky call as well, because by the time you wait for mop-up round, many other important rounds will get over. So you have to take a gutsy decision not to go for any other seats from different states. Okay, so in the Andhra Pradesh, the tuition fee is 8.64 lakhs. There is a court case, as I already mentioned, to increase the tuition fee. And the stipend you can expect is some other colleges will give you around 30,000 stipend, but some other colleges may not give you between 15,000 to 30,000, and there is no bond. Telangana state also, okay, like Andhra Pradesh, because it's separated from Andhra Pradesh, they conduct. Now coming to one more point, CAT A, CAT B, and CAT C. So CAT A is only for those candidates who have completed their MBBS from there in Andhra Pradesh and Telangana, and those who are domicile of Andhra Pradesh and Telangana. CAT B seats are open seats. Okay, you can also find our state-wise specific videos where I have covered each and every detail about particular state. We have published Andhra Pradesh, Telangana videos already, and we are going to publish other videos as well. So you can find that in the, when you search Andhra Pradesh Counseling NEET Mentor, you will be able to find it in YouTube. So in Telangana, the tuition fee, for the time being, the court has given interim decision to reduce up to the demanded tuition fee, because earlier it was 23 lakhs per year, now it will be 14.5 lakhs per year for BCAT. In CCAT, the tuition fee will be 50,000 to 65,000. In Andhra Pradesh, the CCAT fee will be around 50 lakhs, and in Telangana around 50 lakhs to 65 lakhs, and there is no bond in these two states. So Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, Telangana covered. Now coming to Tamil Nadu, Tamil Nadu state also has two different counselings. Okay, so Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, Tamil Nadu, these state will have government quota counseling and management quota. In government quota, CAT A, management quota will have CAT B and CAT C. In Tamil Nadu, there is a self-finance college, okay, and management quota. And the tuition fee for normal colleges is 14.5 lakhs, and for minority colleges is 12.75 lakhs. The stipend you can expect there is 30K, except the college like Velamal and PES Coimbatore. Okay, other colleges like SRM Tiruchi, Adi Parashakti, Mokambika, these all colleges, they may ask you hidden fee, and that is in huge amount. Okay, so you need to be aware about all those factors, which branch will have how much hidden fee and how you need to pay that at the time of joining or in the middle. There is NRI quota also. For NRI quota, the candidates from Tamil Nadu state only, they are eligible. And there is a terms and condition. Pondicherry state has got three private colleges, okay, and there is a Christian minority and Telugu minorities, okay. So in Pondicherry, the tuition fee is 22.7 lakhs and the stipend would be around 10,000, which is on very poor side. Uttar Pradesh, coming to north from south, Uttar Pradesh is very important state. And we have seen from last 3-4 years, candidates from South India like Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Kerala, instead of like having a language issue, they come for MD and MS degrees in Uttar Pradesh, because in case the score is not so good and you are not able to get seat in anywhere, then in the mediocre budget, which is like around 20-21 lakhs to 25 lakhs, in non-minority colleges, And for lower clinical like anesthesia, ENT, ophthal, psychiatry, you can get seats in 14, 15, 16, 18 lakhs also. In minority colleges, the tuition fee is up to 40 lakhs, okay, for upper clinical branches. And the stipend is between 32 to 65, okay. See, giving exact idea about cutoff is very difficult. It will depend on branch, but I'm telling you as a hint that is Uttar Pradesh is going to be very critical option if your score is, you know, on mediocre side, where you are not able to get low budget private colleges. But you have to select the colleges wisely, because there might be hidden fee or the infrastructure is not up to the mark, and there are many unrecognized seats because newly colleges added in last 3 years, so many numbers. Uttarakhand has got two private colleges, Guru Ram Rai and Himalayan Medical College. The tuition fee from anesthesia, ENT, ophthal starting 14, and for medicine, radio and all, you need to pay up to 25 lakhs, and the stipend will vary between 35 to 55 thousand. So good stipend. Haryana, there are three private medical college, SGT, where the tuition fee will be on a higher side, up to 38 lakhs for radio in SGT. And for other two colleges which are new, just 2 years old, Aadesh and one more college, there the tuition fee is 14.5 lakhs per year, and the stipend would be around 40,000. Himachal Pradesh has got just one private medical college, and there the tuition fee between 18 lakhs to 30 lakhs, and the stipend would be around 35,000. There is no bond. In Himachal Pradesh also, Maharshi Markandeshwar University, MMU in Himachal Pradesh, you can expect a seat in low score, okay. So that also very good open state. Instead of having just one private medical college, you can still expect like surgical branches and all in just qualifying score. Madhya Pradesh is another option, okay, which where you can get the seat in mop-up round. Last year they had implemented initially the NMC 50% reservation will, but later it was challenged by the college management and it couldn't get implemented, but the tuition fee was incremented and it's ranging between 13.5 lakhs to 19.8 lakhs. Okay, earlier it was around 9 lakhs to 13 lakhs. So much of fee increment, and they also giving good stipend also of approximately 55,000 per month. You can expect a stipend in Madhya Pradesh. Some of the branches like anesthesia, surgery and all, you can expect in just very low score, and if you have like 20 to 25,000 rank, then you can go for good clinical subjects also there. Rajasthan tuition fee is on very high side. Radio and medicine branches in some of the colleges will be available up to 65-75 lakhs per year, okay, and anesthesia like subject up to 20 lakhs per year. The stipend would be available up to 30, 32, 40, 50 thousand. In some of the colleges they won't give a stipend also. Chhattisgarh, the tuition fee is between around 28 to 38 lakhs, and they don't provide a stipend. The Chhattisgarh colleges are new in terms of open state. Just 2 years back they got the status of open state, and that's also a good option. You can have NRI seats also in Chhattisgarh. So NRI seats will be available in Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, Tamil Nadu, and in Haryana you can have NRI, Himachal Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Bihar and Punjab and West Bengal. Okay, in Bihar state actually the colleges have very good patient flow, and it will have good stipend also there, and lower clinical subjects like anesthesia, ENT, ophthal will be available in low budget, and upper clinical subjects will be available up to just not very decent score. Even if you have like 50,000, 60,000 score, still you can get medicine, OBGY, such subjects, okay, but the tuition fee would be higher. Last time they have increased the tuition fee, okay, and Katihar College will give you a stipend up to 70,000, which is on very high side in terms of private colleges. In Punjab, there is just one more medical college, Adesh Medical College, where you will get the seat and the tuition fee is 14.5 lakhs per year. Adesh Medical College is available in Haryana and Punjab, both states, and a stipend is around 45,000. But there is so much of reservation, so number of seats available for other state candidates will be very less. And the last state is West Bengal. So in West Bengal also, three colleges got added. Previously it had only just two colleges, okay. And the tuition fee between 23 to 27 lakhs, okay. And the stipend would be less. And there is NRI quota also. So if you go for NRI quota, in just qualifying score, you can get a seat. Suppose your rank is between 20,000, okay, and 20,000-25,000, you are looking for radio, medicine, these subjects. So you need to go for open state counseling in case your budget is low, okay. And in case your score is around 35,000, 40,000, 50,000, in that case, open state counselings are very important. But you need to know that many open states like Tamil Nadu, Pondicherry, Uttar Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Haryana, Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan, Chhattisgarh, and West Bengal, Punjab, these are asking for security deposit of 2 lakhs. So you need to apply wisely, like how many states you are going to apply for. I hope this video gives you very good idea about open state, but all the things can't be covered in a single video. So you're requested to ask the question in the comment section of the video. And one question that was asked by one of the candidates, like which states will have 3 times of tuition fee for management quota compared to the government quota tuition fee. So Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, okay, these states will have CAT A, CAT B and CAT C. Okay, for example, in Andhra Pradesh, the CAT A seat is around 4,30,000. In CAT B, it's double, and in CAT C, it's around 50 lakhs. Similarly, in Telangana also, it's around 3.5 lakhs in CAT A. In CAT B, around 14.5 lakhs, and in CAT C, 50 to 60 lakhs. Coming to Maharashtra, there they have this provision that the government quota tuition fee is 8 lakhs. Then in management quota, they have 3 times, and in NRI quota, 4 times. So, but Maharashtra is not open state, okay? So Andhra Pradesh, Telangana will have this fee structure, that 3 times or 4 times, but particularly it applies to Maharashtra, that management quota is 3 times and NRI is 4 times, okay? So with this, I'm closing this video. We will meet again with some other important updates. Stay tuned.